हाउ टू यूज स्प्लिट स्क्रीन और मल्टी विंडो मोड ऑन सैमसंग गैलेक्सी S24, S24 प्लस। टैप द रिसेंट टैब, और इफ यू यूज अ फुल स्क्रीन जस्ट स्वाइप अप एंड होल्ड टू व्यू द रिसेंट एप्स। टैप ऑन इट, हियर यू कैन सी द लिस्ट ऑफ रिसेंट एप्स और ओपन ऑन योर डिवाइस। जस्ट टैप एंड होल्ड द ऐप यू वॉन्ट टू यूज अ मल्टी स्क्रीन और अ मल्टी विंडो मोड। नाउ सिलेक्ट द सेकंड ऐप फ्रॉम द App drawer on you want to use on your device. Here we select this. Now you can see we access the YouTube app and calculator at the same time on your device. You can also adjust the screen size. Tap and hold the middle line and move with the top or bottom. You want to set the screen size on your device. If you want to close split screen, just tap and hold the middle line or drag it to top or bottom to remove the split screen. You could also enable multi window for all apps by go to settings, scroll down, tap up to advanced features, tap on apps. Here make sure toggle on the multi window for all apps. Even specific app doesn't support for this layout on your device. Go back. Here you can see multi window option. If you want to use full screen gesture, make sure toggle on swipe up for full screen. Swipe up for pop-up view or toggle on full screen in a split screen view option. So it's quite easy to use two different applications at the same time using this split screen mode on your Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. That's it. Like it, share it.